y'all see, yo.
That bottom up right here.
Whoa, right here?
Both of them
here. Right here.
Yo. Brandon gonna dig a trip for you.
I seen it. Doing the same time you had last time?
Yo. Yeah. He ain't did nothing no different.
Man.
Yo, don't. Yeah,
you. I seen him. He went through that and just started kicking stuff up.
Yo.
Man.
That noise broke. I don't know how deep it is because it froze there.
Man. Go straight across. That dip too steep right there. Probably straight across, probably ease down in there. Pull this mug back.
Oh, I'm coming forward up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ride across this other to go there. Right there? Follow that right there. Alright. Cut it that way. XMR 850 or Allen.
He checked the airbrake and tires.
Yeah, man, that's what I said.
I saw it, but it helped you though.
Because it was low.
Yeah.
I felt the way I told you when I got out of the trailer, I was like, the tires look low, man. But yeah, when I get home, I heard them jump out. Yeah. Downhole number 7, I think they probably got 4 in them. Y'all got them Gorilla tires, man. You still got them big balloons you ride on.
Yeah, that's one of them.
Well, it's good footage. Thank you. said, nah, I was in it. I had got caught one tie in, one tie out. Rolled this around the corner.
Oh, you good? Okay.
Yeah.
You straight. We gonna, hey, I'm gonna get you out wherever you go.
Facts. Thank you. no, nah, it ain't gonna make it.
Man, you gonna make it, I got you. Hey, I'm not gonna let you get stuck, bro.
Come on. I heard you. How you gonna not let it get stuck?
I got you. I'm gonna get you out regardless. Hey, come on, you
going. I'm gonna go around, bro. Did you see how low his bike just got? No, that hoe.
You got four-wheel drive.
Yes.
Alright. Come on.
I'm gonna give it a go.
He gonna pay for it if you break it. Yeah, I got you. He gonna pay for it. Man, go up here.
No, the front ain't even touching nothing. That ain't going nowhere. Where your winch at?
What's this?
Nah, it's just a cable to hold it now.
Let's see if you can bag up. I'm pick up.
Following you?
Yeah.
Yeah, when we go over there. Hey.
You can't do it with no problem.
Coming through that way, yeah. But after it just sat down. Yeah, I gotta get a bike now.
You gotta get a bike inside.
I'm getting a bike. I gotta get a bike.
Hey, man, you follow me, you gonna be out. You follow him, he gonna do.
We were talking about the trenches.
Yeah, it was. Hey, you was good. You would've been. I walked right through it.
Hey, that hoe went.
After I said that, I stood up.
Hey, look, that hoe went around the corner and just stopped. I said, "Ain't this some shit?" But I almost got stuck back there though. No lie, when I was coming in, I started going slow. It started sinking. I just had to roll it. It'd be all right. I'm gonna have to go and get that can down, man. Ain't no big deal. I gotta get some.
That mug
sat
down.
I was like this.
No, what got me with that mug sat around? He
tugged
that mug out. I was like, damn.
I was a two-wheel
driver. I know.
Oh, well, he'll sit all the way down,
yeah,
on the muffler.
We were just digging.
Yeah.
Come on, tell him thank you.
Oh, I appreciate you pushing me out.
No. No.
Hey,
I believe you would have went through that with no problem.
I'm telling you, when I came around, the first time it was a little icy. So I was like, okay, I'm good. I felt it though. That junk just found the way out. It's just that deep spot right there.
You gonna blame me for this?
It's all love.
Hey, man.
You need to get a winch. Where y'all winch at?
Right there, one.
So, what's the damn thing they be having in the back of the junk?
Tiger tail.
Okay.
They got with that other little rope they got on it, so you want to get your hand in the hood.
Okay, just tiger tail, yeah.
Yeah.
The only reason I got a hitch is because I pulled a trailer out the backyard.
I got a hitch too.
Yeah. That's the only reason I put this on there.
I
just
got a
to pull the bike.
Mine in my backyard. I ain't got put a trailer in the backyard.
Yeah, that's the only reason so I can pull this on in and out the backyard. I don't want to drive my truck back there. I'm with
it.
Shit, we can go the way we came there. Right. I'll get a little more footage. I'm gonna go this way. This way, yeah. Yeah.